Asian with style martial art Sundanese with kung fu comparison. Kung fu is
but it's, for me it's an art martial, so I mean the finality is the same. Yes. You want to immobilize someone or kill him. Yes. And they are following the animals' forms. Yes. Also monkeys, tigers.
Okay, yes.
Or birds. Mm. So it's similar, but it's not the same at the same time.
Yeah. Mm. Karena kan ada perbedaan jurus-jurus seperti monyet, jurus-jurus macan, ya. Mm. Itu ada jauh perbedaan dengan kung fu. And different is exactly is music, yes.
Musik, yes. Yes, no music in kung fu.
Jadi
no.
Di musik tidak di kung fu tidak ada musik. Mm. Jadi perbedaan yang mencolok itu antara kung fu, boxing, and karate dan lain-lainnya adalah Sundanese is a combination musik, sport, and martial art.
Yes.
Ya, martial art in Sundanese. Jadi is a combination tiga, musik, olahraga, dan jurus. Sehingga di silat itu terkenal dengan istilah tiga, wirahma, wirasa, wiraga. And Sundanese language, musik wirahma. And musik wirahma in Sundanese language. And sport in Sundanese language, wiraga. Wirahma, wiraga. And by feeling in Sundanese, wirasa. Wirasa by feeling, and wirahma by musik, and wiraga by sport. And martial art Sundanese, ya, especially white tiger martial art Sundanese is combination and wirahma, wiraga and wirasa, combination and musik and sport and self defense or martial art.
Jadi pertandingannya ada perguruan pencaksilat juga nggak?